The par 4 16th is named Challenge. With a long carry over wetlands, your tee shot will be aimed to a narrow and undulated fairway. Aim at the left center to allow the contour to feed the ball back to the right. Depending on wind, you may want to take an extra club for your second shot, as water can play a factor short and right of the green. The green is 33 yards deep and slopes from back to front.